Don't get much crazier than that.
It's true, I tell you. What are you doing? Let go of me.
Tell me, Maurice. How long have you been having these illusions?
They're not delusions. I tell you, the beast is real. And so is the talking clock.
Horn, bell! It is a shame about your father.
Gaston, you know my father's not crazy.
I might be able to clear up this little misunderstanding if...
If what?
If you marry me.
What?
One little word, Bell, that's all it takes.
Never!
Have it your way. Take the old man!
Wait! I can prove my father's not crazy. Show me the beast!
That's him!
Oh, no, he'd never hurt anyone. I know he looks frightful, but really he's kind and gentle. He's my friend.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you had feelings for this monster.
He's not the monster, Gaston. You are.
She's as crazy as the old man. She says this creature is a friend. Well, I've hunted wild beasts, and I've seen what they can do. The beast will make up with your children. He'll come after you in the night.
He would never do that.
Forget the old man. I say we kill the beast!
Yeah. We're not safe until he's dead.
He'll come stalking us at night.
Such a sacrifice of children to his monstrous appetite.
He'll wreak havoc on our village if we let him wander free.
So it's time to take some action, boys. It's time to... Through the darkness and the shadows, it's a nightmare, but it's one exciting ride. Say a prayer, then we're there at the drawbridge of the castle, and there's something truly terrible inside. It's a beast, he's got fangs, razor sharp ones, massive paws, killer claws. Hear him foam, see him roar, but we're not coming home till he's dead. Ryan, stop us!
Papa, this is all my fault. I have to go back and warn him.
I lost you once. I'm not going to lose you again.
We'll rid the village of this beast. Who's with me?
I am!
Fire! Light your torch, mount your horse.
Throw your courage to the sticking flame.
Nothing on the stars will lead the way.
Through a mist, through a wood, there is in a haunted castle something turning that you don't see every day.
The beast, one as tall as a mountain. We won't rest till he's hood and to sea. Sally Ford, Sally Ho, grab your sword, grab your bow. Praise the Lord and let me go.
Lay siege to his castle and bring back his head.
We don't like what we don't understand. In fact, it scares us, and this monster is mysterious at least. Bring your guns, bring your knives, save your children and your wives. We'll save our village and our
whatever booty you can find. But remember, the beast is mine! Hearts ablaze, banners high, we go marching into battle, unafraid, although the day is distant green. Raise a flag, sing a song, here we come, we're 50 strong and 50 friends again.